Okay, so I got the new Nezuko DLC, and if this does well, I'll do stuff on the upcoming DLC and stuff. So today I'm just going to be playing around with the new Nezuko DLC and that stuff to see how I feel, and then at the end I'll probably give it a ranking and stuff. So yeah, this is just going to be my playthrough, my first time playing as Nezuko. I've only seen really the trailer. I don't know how to play or anything. And I'm kind of rusty at this game. So here, let's just go in. Gonna go into versus mode. We're just gonna test the waters here. CPU, I'll put you on easy just so I can beat up on it a little. Yeah, so there she is. It's Nezuko Kamado. Here, we'll just put her up against, let's say Tengen, since it's the other one, the other DLC, Tengen with, I don't know, Nezuko. I'll go to the entertainment district for obvious reasons, and now, we're going in. So, IDK, it's just me. She feels kind of slower. Oh, frick, I'm getting combo. Ooh, that has a really nice range. That's a big combo. Not as much damage as I'd like. Oh. Ooh, that's really good. Ooh, the damage on that was that was nice. That's also good too. This Awakened Nezuko has a ton of range. Oh, see, can I take her out? Yup. Yeah, she has a ton of range for no reason and a ton of damage. She does do good. That's one of her demon skills. I want to see the other. I haven't seen the other yet. I wonder what it is. I know her surge, if I'm correct, just for working with this game. I doubt they could have changed it, really. I'll test out her boost, her surge, and all that. Oh, so that's her other one. I wouldn't say that's as good as the other, because the other one is a teleport, which is going to be a lot more handy. I think, yep, see there? Right there. That's a prime example of why. Yeah, there's a good punch there. I think that can be really easy parried. If I'm correct. I'm not sure. Oh, there we go. That's also a nice way to get in. If you can use a skill to get in there. Her combo is kinda. Alright, so this is what she looks like while on boost. Oh frick. And this is her surge. Oh, that's clean! Ooh. Yes, there we go. Okay. Nice kick to the face. We're gonna scratch a few times. Ooh, that looks good. Ooh. Then her finishing cut is nothing. Okay, she's just here laughing. And then a nice crack into the ground. So, that looks really good. Ooh! That's really clean, like how she lifts her face off. Ooh, I like this, like her demeanor and stuff. It's a lot, like she's angry or like you're physically intimidated by this person. You know, I like it. Been pretty good. Let's see your heavy attack. Hold up. No, hold up. Have I forgotten how to do a heavy attack? Am I stupid? Oh, that just completely countered that. And that was a skill, I'm pretty sure. Hold up. I gotta be stupid here or something. Normal attack, combo. Heavy attack. Oh, heck. I didn't intend to do that. Oh, oh, so is that for heavy attack? Is it so? That's actually really good. Okay. I think that's a really good combo. That was a broken combo. No, I wouldn't say that's broken. That did a lot of damage, though. Alright, there we go. I'm not sure how I feel. It doesn't really fit my playstyle as well, so... So far, I like Tenden better. Nezuko, for the most part right now, has been pretty okay. I don't know how I feel. I mean, kind of like one of those deals where I'm just not a huge fan or not a huge fan. It's just, she's okay. That could have easily hit me. Yeah, so I'm not sure how I feel here. I think, so Nezuko doesn't really fit my playstyle, but yet again, as you can tell, I'm not really good at the game or really bad right now, so I'm just kind of chugging along. I don't know, not my playstyle. Yet again, this bot zone is new, so don't take it that I'm absolutely destroying this guy. The bot zone is new, right? Yeah, I think so far I give Nezuko, Kamado, a solid B+ tier, because Nezuko's really good. I'm not even gonna lie. So Nezuko is still really good. I can see this getting used by the pros massively because she does a lot of damage and stuff, and I think that it can be used by pros very well, but I'm not a huge fan. I do like a lot of the animations and stuff though. So B+. And that rank is an S because, yeah, in animations and stuff, I'd give it S, probably, because it's really good, I'd say. But, yeah.